What has happened now is all political leaders have been targeted. You know, with the when William Marlin stood up and said that, you know, that you're helping, but you're putting conditions to the help, and then he became persona non grata. Then it's France, which is in the state of Helga. And that's what I'm saying. The names may change. The names may change. But once the names change, then tomorrow it will be another group. But one thing that remains is always St. Martin. Mm-hmm. It's always St. Martin-ners.